never watch time.
Bulova, world's largest maker of fine watches, presents The Frank Sinatra Show.
So nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire, while the breeze on high sang a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire. On the stars chilled by the winter, under an August moon shining above, you'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to in love. You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire, while the breeze on high sang a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire. Under stars chilled by the winter, under an August moon shining above, you'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to.
Care to enroll? Here's our good friend Bud Bulova-Collier. Bud's got some mighty good news for you about our favorite watch. What's the latest on the greatest, Bud?
Well, Frank, there's big news tonight. Now, for the first time, a watch that has the fine self-winding movement that every man wants, yet has the kind of style found up to now only in hand-wound dress watches. It's the new Bulova Ambassador. Never before such a distinctive dress watch shape in a self-winding watch. Never before such thin, thin design in a self-winding watch. And only Bulova could make it possible. The new Bulova Ambassador. Self-winding, shock-resistant, too, with Bulova's famous lifetime unbreakable mainspring in a variety of popular dress watch designs from only $59.50. See the handsome new Bulova Ambassador. Remember, there's a world of difference in watches. Insist on the best. Bulova.
The moment I saw her smile, I knew she was just my style. My only regret is we've never met, for I dream of her all the while. But she doesn't know I exist, no matter how much I persist. So it's clear to see there's no hope for me, though I live at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and she lives at 5133. How can I ignore the girl next door? I love her more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and she never sees me glance her way. And though I'm heart sore, the girl next door affection for me won't display. I just adore her, so I can't ignore her. The girl next door.
There she goes. But that's the way it goes. It's kind of like a situation that, like this, I try to be philosophical, calm and cool. But some fellas boil when a girl gives them the brush. They really come apart at the seams if a lady love vexes them. But the fellow who is the top flip of all time in my book is a chap in Livorno, Italy, who got a permit to speak publicly on the subject, let's abolish women. Now, I don't know what hit him, but that's a pretty wild thought, isn't it? Declaring total all-out war on the dolls. Now, personally, I can't imagine a man getting so steamed up that he would want to do away with women. All of them, that is. But that's what this fiery Italian advocates. Now, a guy like that could come out against wine. You know that. The complete extinction of women is a dreadful thought. I don't suppose it will ever happen, but just to play it safe, I may get myself one and put her away for a rainy day. Those rainy days are lovely. Oh, they're dolls. The reason I bring up this crazy thing is because no matter how half-brained the scheme is, it can't catch on. With this crackpot making fervid speeches demanding the repeal of women, ranting and railing for the termination of the female species, well, a notion like that could just take hold and become the start of a movement. And it could spread. A counterattack is indicated, and I feel that I should be the one to nip this insidious campaign in the bud. Now, I trust that the ladies in the audience will clap hands and rejoice properly now that they know I'm on their side. Girls, I'm for you 100%. And if necessary, I intend to joust furiously with this paisano who wants to toss you lovely creatures into the ash can. It's true, every man has a right to his opinion, but this boy has gone much too far. En garde, paisano. You've got a fight on your hands, buddy. But say, what happened to the girl next door? Well, I guess I can't seem to get her out of my mind. Well, let me put it to you this way. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I've said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well? I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night, repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. I
I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it screams in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you can't possibly win. Why not use your mentality? Step up, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've got you under my skin.
Start with the best tobacco, grade A1. Let it ripen in the golden sun.
Chesterfield!
Handle it tender as you would a child. Cure it and age it till it's rich and mild. Take it to the factory and one fine day, pack it by a miracle called Accuray.
Chesterfield!
Better packed fine tobacco is gonna mean that you're smoking smoother and you're smoking clean. The very best tobacco in the USA gives you big, big pleasure in a big, big way. So start those wheels a-turning and make a lot. Then put them in a package and there you've got
Chesterfield!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Belinda Burrell, Miss Jane Ross, and Miss Nancy Sinatra. Come on in, ladies. Sit right over there. These young ladies are students of University High School here in Los Angeles. And they are all music students, and they sing together quite well. For the first tune tonight, they're going to do exactly like you.
Sounds special arrangement, too, then.
Well, now, think of that.
Someone exactly like you. Why should we spend money on a show or two? No one does those love scenes exactly like you. You make me feel so grand. I want to hand the world to you. You seem to understand each foolish little scheme I'm scheming. Now I know why mother taught me to be true. She meant me for someone exactly like you. You make me feel so grand. I want to hand the world to you. You seem to understand each foolish little scheme I'm scheming. Dream I'm dreaming. Now I know why mama true. She meant me for someone exactly like you.
Well, stellar performance. I have a thought. How about you and I whacking one up together?
Sounds great.
Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along singing a song side by side. Oh, we don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel along sharing our love side by side.
May I move in here a little bit?
Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all.
When they've all had the quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started. Just a traveling along, singing a song side by side.
that wasn't too much of a job for me. I wasn't very large at all.
Well, sir, your style doesn't make us quite tingle.
Were you expecting maybe Elvis or Bingo?
For right or for wrong, we'll string along side by side.
Once my style was considered exquisite.
We're only asking, what is
stabbed
it?
Stabbed by my own flesh and blood.
We'll string along side by side.
Now look here. I recall a time when the fans thought that I had class.
Leave us not, go back to the Pilgrims and Plymouth Mass.
You have given my pride a few blisters. Next time we get the Maguire sisters.
It was only a rip.
I should have stomped on your crib.
Side by side.
Girls, it was splendid.
That's great.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you all the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you all the way. Taller than the tallest tree is, that's how it's got to feel. Deeper than the deep blue sea is, that's how deep it goes if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you all the way. Through the good or lean years, and for all the in-between years, come what may. Who knows where the road will lead us? Only a fool would say. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way. All the way. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you all the way. Through the good or lean years, and for all the in-between years, come what may. Who knows where the road will lead us? Only a fool would say. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way. It was winter in Manhattan, falling snowflakes filled the air. The streets were covered with a film of ice. But a little simple magic that I'd heard about somewhere changed the weather all around, just within a trice.
I bought you violets for your fur, and it was spring for a while, remember? I bought you violets for your fur, and there was April in that December. The snow drifted down on the flowers, and it melted where it lay. The snow looked like dew on the blossoms, as on a summer's day. I bought you violets for your fur, and there was blue in the wintry sky. Then you pinned my violets to your fur, and gave a lift to the crowds passing by. You smiled at me so sweetly. Since then, one thought occurred, that we fell in love completely. The day that I bought those violets for your fur.
Pounding, wind a blowing free. Keen eyes look for danger on the sea. With the Coast Guard on patrol, you'll find the man stops to take big pleasure when and where he can.
Chesterfield!
Always the best tobacco, straight grade A, packed by a miracle called Accuray. Better packed, fine tobacco's gonna mean that you're smoking smoother and you're smoking clean. The very best tobacco in the USA gives you big, big pleasure in a big, big way.
Chesterfield!
Big pleasure, real satisfaction from the mild tobacco in Chesterfield. Flavor, big, clean, free as the sky.
Chesterfield!
Lonesome road before you travel on. Look up, and seek your maker before Gabriel blows his horn. Weary toting such a load, trudging down the lonesome road. Look down, the lonesome road before you travel on. True love, what have I done that you should treat me so? You caused me to walk and talk like I never did before. I'm weary toting such a mighty load, trudging down the lonesome road. Look down, look down that lonesome road before you decide to move on. Look down, look down the lonesome road before you travel on. Look up and seek your maker before Mr. Gabriel blows his horn. I'm weary toting such a cotton picking load, trudging down the lonesome road. Look down, look down the lonesome road before you travel on. Look down, look down the road before you travel on. Look down, look down the lonesome road before you decide to travel on. Look down, look down, look down, look down, look down the lonesome road before you travel on.
About wraps it up. We thank you for looking in and we hope you had a little fun with us. We'll see you again next week. Good night. Sleep warm. Thank you.